I tell you, man, I'm waiting to get my dentist appointment over with. The Happy Honda Day sales event. It's almost 1 o'clock. Right now, we're at the Lake Moore Plaza.
Rear view camera on the Honda Pilot will keep mom's gardenias safe from dad.
That's not good.
In the Honda Odyssey for my mom, she talks more than I thought humanly possible. So the Bluetooth feature is pretty fantastic.
She totally didn't understand what I was saying. I mean, hello, and then suddenly
the light. And one last thing. I'm getting my license soon, so you better hook me up. I think I'd look pretty good in a Civic. Sincerely, Nick.
More happiness with every Honda during the Happy Honda Day sales event. Get 0.9% APR financing for well-qualified buyers on the 2013 Pilot.
I hate India people. My God.
Like Bluetooth hands-free link and a rear-view camera. Visit your Honda dealer today.
India people, they totally suck. That's why I don't like them.
Online at NorthernOhioHondaDealers.com.
Indoor internet radio compatible with select smartphones. Wireless carriage rates apply. Bluetooth board market logos are owned by the Bluetooth SIG Inc. And any use of such marks by Honda Motor Company Limited is under license.
One thing about India people.
Walmart has great apparel gifts from the.
I don't understand the. The language they're talking.
And money-saving bonus packs for the whole family.
They look ugly too. They're fucking ugly, for Christ's sake.
One more reason Walmart is America's gift headquarters.
Go back to India or do something, man.
CSE, Federal Credit Union, known for making banking easy, is delighted to announce that.
Yeah, anyway, they should just use cows and just slash them up.
Whipple, Northwest, is now open. CSE, Federal Credit Union, making banking CS easy.
This hour is sponsored by Dish. Watch all four major networks of primetime TV anytime
you know what I'd do?
With the Hopper.
I'll be like an Imperial Stormtrooper. And I'll grab the Indians, like the India people, and beat them up, man. Bash them in the fucking head, man. Take a M16 machine gun and start shooting all these damn ugly motherfuckers, man. Yeah, some heavy metal.
I get up around 7.
I get about around 9.
I don't want to get on something slow because one's a waste of time. Yeah.
I hate my company. I mean, I hate India people, man. Those people are from India. They should go back to India, because I don't want them in our United States of America. This is our country. I get along with black people, yeah, but not Cajun people, like their skin color is not like ours. Yeah, they ain't black, for Christ's sake. I mean, they ain't niggers, for Christ's sake. No way. They're from India. India people suck, man. I just can't try to fit in the mud. I'll be there by the booba. I hate Indian people because they suck, 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 suck. Indian people, I don't like those kind of fools. And their wives are ugly too. Baby, you're a real motherfucker gonna kick me down the line. Fucking Indian people, I hate fucking Indian people. They're ugly looking too. Okay, last night I ordered a Voltron Volume 8. I had the Voltron Volume 7 camera, and then they sent me an email saying it's been backordered. For some reason, it must be out of stock. But they're going to try their best to get it reordered for me, so get delivered right away.
Rock 106.9, it just rocks.
I don't like any of these people anymore. The first day I met that guy, I didn't really like him. He kept on touching me. I don't like people touching me. I don't like anybody touching me. He's not my doctor. Hell no. He's from India, so I don't want him to be my doctor. I'm prejudiced against who I am, who I like. I don't particularly trust a guy like that. A guy start touching me in some way, I'll have him arrested and throw your fucking ass in jail! Indian people, I don't like Indian. I'm just racist towards those cats and guys. I'm going to pull up the 6 minutes and put it up to something.